Ryan. Swings it over to Lindland for three. Got it. There's the first three, finally, for the Vikings.
And again, that's that double curl set where Lindland and another guard, whether it's Ryan or Matthews, are going to go baseline. It takes a long time to set up, though. Almost 20 seconds before they got that shot off.
A bad pass is handled by McGinnis.
The Vikings are trying to push the ball in. They get it in.
Get a quick